and it's around 8:20 in the evening, and let me tell you what a beautiful evening this is. It's about 70 degrees in October. It's unusually warm for this time of year, of course, and it's such a perfect evening to go for a stroll, or like me, going to the Basilica for a free Mozart concert. The city of Assisi gives a free concert every year on the last day of the St. Francis Festival. That would be October 5th, right after the great market that took most of the day. In fact, there are still merchants wrapping up their stands to head home. And I am about to meet my friends Paolo and Justin at the front door of the Upper Basilica, because that's where the concert takes place. 2 years ago, they had Handel playing, and now we have Mozart. I'm just now right almost in front of the Basilica, and it's all lit up. It's just such a jewel. The lights are glowing gold, and there's a long line of people to get in. I don't think they allowed people in yet, but I cannot wait to hear this concert. I'm so excited about it, and it's so wonderful to be joined by two wonderful people that you've become friends with, and I feel very blessed to have made such wonderful friends. And I'm here at the end of the line. I'll see you inside in a few minutes.